What's up, GojiGamers? Today, oh my gosh, today we are going to be reacting to the Godzilla Battle Royale Part 2 by Slick. Go check him out, look at me in the description. Oh my gosh, by the thumbnail, this looks absolutely insane. And this is Part 2. And in the title, it also says True Form Ultima versus Burning Godzilla. So True Form Ultima? We haven't even got to see his true form yet. I've watched the full show of Godzilla Senior the Point, and it showed no sign of True Form Ultima. So I'm so excited to see what True Form Ultima actually looks like. And versus Burning Heisei Godzilla 1995. So I am super excited to get into this event. We have waited over a year, and all those years were finally worth the wait with this awesome animation. And yes, I have seen this, and let me tell you, it was the best animation I've ever seen. So let's just go ahead and get started with this. But before we start, please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification so I'm starting any videos, and let's get into this battle royale! Oh boy, guys, here we go! I'm so excited! Yeah, the fanboy warning. Please don't fight in the comments, fanboys. Or, no offense, please. Other than that, enjoy. Oh, you bet I will enjoy. Slick Arena! Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to watch this, man. Oh, yep, this is where we ended last time. Oh, it is already the best animation I've ever seen. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! True Form Ultima is here! Oh my gosh! Oh, already he's Burning Godzilla's gonna get wrecked! Oh my gosh, this is going to be such a good battle. Oh my gosh. This is what True Form Ultima truly looks like. I already love this.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, man, this is so good. This is, he has such a long tail! Wow, oh my gosh, man. Oh my gosh. Yo, this is sick! I'm speechless! I am absolutely speechless. Oh my gosh, it's Atomic Breath. It looks, it's my second favorite Atomic Breath.
What the? It should have been me.
Oh my gosh.
It's not fair.
Man, come on. Come on, Final Wars. I did vote for you in the last one. Oh my gosh, bro. His Atomic, his tail is so big. What's that laugh? Oh my gosh. This is the best animation I've ever seen. Oh, oh my gosh. What is he doing? What is he doing? What? Oh, burning his toast, man. Burning his absolute toast. Wait. Oh, I think he's having a flashback. Oh, wait. So Ultima was the one controlling the portals. Well, for some reason, he wasn't in his true form when he entered them. That's why there were portals. Oh my gosh, that from you. Dude, wait. Are we getting more Godzillas? This is Godzilla versus Gigan Rex. Oh my gosh. I think I know what this means, and I think I know who we are also getting. We are getting minus one! I know it! Look! So that you get Snow Godzilla? Man, these stick nose models are awesome! I know we are getting minus one. Look, right across time. Wait, what about rulers of Earth? I think you're gonna show him. Okay, Marvel Godzilla? Yeah, there's Iron Man and the rest of the Avengers. Wait. Where's rulers of Earth? Yes, minus one! All right, I've got him. I've got him for the whole fight. Yes, minus one! Oh, yes! Oh my gosh, man. We got every single Godzilla, even from the comics. But what about rulers of Earth? Where's rulers of Earth Godzilla? There he is. Oh my gosh, I've got minus one. I know it might not last, but I'll just go with him. It's my opinion. Please don't attack me. Oh, what the? Bro just took Geiger Rex's head. Dang. Oh my gosh, Marvel Godzilla. They're minus one. Oh. Oh man, why you gotta do minus one like that? Ooh! Bro, this animation is lit and I'm loving this music. Ooh! Oh! Yes! 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 Let's have it press! Minus one! Yo, this is sick! Already! Yes! 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 Oh my gosh, minus one! This is so good! Ooh! Whoa! Whoa! There we go, teaming on Marvel Godzilla. No! What? Bro just tore off minus one steel! Well, he has the regeneration power, so... Oh my god. Man, this is one of the best animations I've ever seen. Ooh, Zilla Jr. He'd be looking very agile. Oh man, why you gotta do minus one like that, Rage Across Time? Man, Triple of Ultima is the... Oh my... How can you beat him? Wait, I think I know that roar. I've seen the video, but I'm not gonna spoil anything. I know who that is. I know who that is! Showa Godzilla! Showa, yo! Showa Godzilla. Oh, look at his head! Oh yeah, Showa Godzilla! He coming back strong. Oh, is he, I think he's blind on this eye. Oh, you already know he's gonna be so, he's gonna be so. Oh my gosh! All right, this is gonna be insane. Ooh. Oh my gosh! Oh my god, why you gotta do him like that, man? Come on. Showa, come on, man, you know better. What the heck? Wait, what happened to his head? Oh man, the headless, the tailless. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, that kind of regenerated fast. I thought it would take like 10 seconds, I guess. Oh my gosh. Whoa, he's so strong. Oh my gosh. He gets A. What is he? This is not good at all, guys. You might as well get out of there. Oh my, he harnessed the powers of the sun? Alright. He has the powers of God. Ooh. Okay, Gemstone Godzilla. Ooh, look at that! Oh my gosh, Showa, come on! Teamers! Teamers! Well, they're a team now, I guess. Ooh! Well, that must have hurt! Oh, here we go, here we go! Yes! Oh my gosh! You have your nuclear bomb versus a super-powered Godzilla from your breath. What do you get? Wait a minute. Is this Rulers of Earth? Well, I've seen the video, but... It's red. I know who this is. I'm not spoiling anything at all. Just to let you guys know, he's from hell. And he defeated God and Satan. Oh, Godzilla in hell! Oh my gosh! Yo! I love this intro! Oh man! Ooh! Ooh! Yo, my gosh! Yo, hell, Godzilla is savage! Burning, you have no chance. This guy defeated God and Satan in the comments. You have no chance. The entire, or what should I say, the hell force. Alright, wait. Oh, this is Marvel Godzilla. I thought that was minus one. Alright, Marvel Godzilla, you got no chance. You're gonna get wrecked. Ooh. Dang, man. That front view. I like his time of breath. It looks more blue. Oh my god, bro, just RKO'd him. Oh my gosh, come on, man. Why you gotta do hell Godzilla like that? Oh, minus one's tail. Wait a minute. Wait. We're gonna get two minus ones? Yo, we're gonna get two Godzilla minus ones, and I've still got minus one for this fight. Oh my god. We are gonna get two Godzilla minus ones. You guys already know. Yeah, he is shot. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Oh man, there he goes. Oh my gosh. Props to minus one. Oh, why are you fighting him? He's your brother. Hello! Sorry for that sound, but... Whoa. This is the best animation I've ever seen, Shab! Godzilla Earth-sized that shout-out to Slick! I like Marvel Godzilla's design. I need fighting the Avengers. Sorry for our voice sounding like that, my gosh! So two minus ones are able to kill Snow Godzilla? Ooh! Alright, ooh! Gemstone! Oh my god, what? Oh my god! Marvel Godzilla! Just tore Godzilla Rex in half! Oh no, what is he doing? He's harnessing the powers of the... Oh no. You're dead, Marvel Godzilla. You are absolute dead. Okay, Hell Godzilla is all that's left. Oh my gosh, how are you able to beat this guy? Oh my gosh, come on. No! Come on, man! Why you gotta destroy the minus one?
Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, Ed. His heart's still beating, but... Burning Godzilla? Why would you do this? Why? In the heck? Would you do this? You destroyed minus one! You destroyed everybody! Oh, come on! Oh, okay. Showa and Zilla Jr. are gonna team on Rage Across Time. Godzilla. Why'd you gotta kill minus one? He's my favorite. Well, Slick said it won't be accurate. Oh, I like that 3D animation. This music. Oh. Yes. Oh my gosh. Zilla Jr. So now let's just show what and Zilla Jr. versus Rage Rat Godzilla. But what about Rulers of Earth Godzilla? Wait. Oh my god! Giga Chad! What a legend! But RIP Zilla Jr., man. Okay, Burning Godzilla and Hell Godzilla versus True Form Ultima. I've got Hell Godzilla, man. Wait, those are demon bats! I haven't read the comics, but, what is he doing? I may know this. Oh, I've got Hell Godzilla for this fight! Hell Godzilla has got to win this! Oh my gosh. He summoned the demon bats and made it got even more stronger. Oh. There we go. Ooh, Hell Godzilla's injured too. Of course. I mean, he can't regenerate. What the heck? Did he just get sent to heaven? Oh, poor Hell Godzilla. Man, come on. I'm assuming that he got sent to heaven. Because, I mean, he's from hell. And he needs some... And he needs heaven. Because he's a... You guys are dead. Goodbye, I guess. Goodbye, Showa and Rat Godzilla. Whoa! Run to the Hollow Earth Blast! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Yo, Showa Godzilla! Chill out, chill! Chill! Showa, he's chill! Showa, he's chill like Snow Godzilla! Oh my gosh! He hit the combos and ripped his head off. Or right, this is it. This is what we've all been waiting for. Bro, who the size is growing even bigger. Oh my gosh. Bro is like Satan. What is happening? Oh my gosh! Oh, what is happening? Wait, what was that? Wait. I don't know who that was. Wait, that was Marvel Godzilla. There we go. So, Burning Godzilla using his powers. Oh my god! Alright, now true. I'm burning his cell toes. Whoa! Oh, I think, yeah, he's melting. He's using the infinite heat ray. What just happened? Burning is the last one alive? And he defeated True Form Ultima? First minus one, and not True Form Ultima. Wait. So, there was no winner. Hell Godzilla was sent to, I guess, heaven. And it's all over. And what about Shin 6 form? It's all over, man. It's over. That was the best animation I've ever seen. But anyways, guys, oh my gosh. Dude, that was one of the best animations I have ever seen. A Godzilla Earth-sized shout-out to Slick for that. That was top-notch GOJITASTIC! Bro, we got minus one and we got true for a multiple. Oh my gosh. I am speechless. I am absolutely speechless. So there was no winner. Because Hell Godzilla 2002 and Shin Godzilla are still alive. So there was no real winner. I guess Burning was the last one in the fight. But oh my gosh, that was seriously one of the best animations I've ever seen. Big shout out to Slick. Minus one was the best part of the whole video besides True Form Ultima. I've mostly had True Form Ultima, Hell Godzilla, and minus one for this fight. Man, this was seriously so good. Shout out to Slick. But anyways, it is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed me watching this wholesome video. That was the grand finale. That was such a good video. It was such a good video to end off part one of Godzilla Battle Royale. But anyways, it is the end of this video. I'm literally speechless right now. I don't know what to say. All I'm going to say is, big shout out to Slick. And you have seriously made one of the best Godzilla animations known to mankind and to God. But anyways, that's going to be all for this video. I hope you enjoyed me reacting to this awesome animation. And please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, hit that notification so I'm sorry for any of you. And once again, seriously, this is the best animation I've ever seen. True Form Ultima, Hell Godzilla, minus one were the best parts of this video. This video is funny, epic, and True Form Ultima had the powers of God. But anyways, it is the end of this video. I know I said like and subscribe and all that, so I'll see you in the next video. And please make sure to hit like, subscribe, hit that notification so I'm not missing any videos like this. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye, guys!